Hold up. Okay guys, welcome back sa aking channel. Okay, quick trivia lang sa sports na kinahumalingan ng mga kabataan ngayon guys, ang basketball. Okay, start na tayo guys. Alam niyo ba ang basketball guys ay na-invento ng isang Canadian physical education instructor na si Mr. James Naismith. Noong 1891 pala na-discover ni Mr. James Naismith ang sport ng basketball guys sa Springfield, Massachusetts. At ang unang first public game ng larong basketball pala guys ay ginanap sa Springfield College sa Massachusetts noong March 11, 1892 guys. At ito ang sabi dito guys. The game became established fairly quickly and grew very popular as the 20th century progressed, first in America and then other parts of the world. After basketball became established in American college, the professional game followed at the American National Basketball Association established in 1946 guys. So, ang kinaumaling nating basketball pala guys ay na-invento ni Mr. James Naismith taong 1861 guys. Yun guys, si James Naismith ay known worldwide as the inventor of basketball. He was born in 1861 in Ontario, Canada guys. Siya ay nag-aral guys sa YMCA Training School sa Springfield, Massachusetts taong 1861 sa USA guys, kung saan doon niya na-invento ang sports na basketball guys. So yun lamang ang trivia natin guys. Sana huwag niyong kalimutang mag-like at mag-subscribe sa aking channel sa panibagong video na i-upload natin guys. Maraming salamat guys.